himself known and show us the way back to him. Speaking wisdom and truth into the hearts of peasants and kings, he began to unveil the word that would change the course of all things. With eyes wide from heaven, feeds the earth before it returns. Lord, let your word fall on us and bring forth the fruit you deserve. With eyes wide,
by kings, physicians, tax collectors, farmers, fishermen, singers, and shepherds. The marvel is that a library so perfectly cohesive could have been produced by such a diverse crowd over a period of time which staggered the imagination. Jesus is his grand subject. Our good is designed, and the glory of God is its end.
The word is